चलो लेट मी राइट आउट अ डेटा फॉर स्टूडेंट्स. व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन? कैलकुलेट द डी ब्रॉगली वेवलेंथ. तो स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट आई नीड, लैम्डा आई नीड, वेव एसोसिएटेड विद अ बीम ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन्स ऑफ एनर्जी. स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट इज गिवन? द गिवन इज व्हाट? एनर्जी, कैपिटल ई इज गिवन, 0.025. नाउ सिरसाट, श्रुति सिरसाट गिव आस्क मी वन क्वेश्चन कि हाउ टू कन्वर्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन वोल्ट इनटू जीरो जूल. 0.025 to convert into joule, what I will do, multiply by 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19. Okay. Let me complete the answer, students, then I will explain it again. Those who have screen is blurred, don't worry, I will restart the Zoom application. Let me complete, because it's a numerical. You can understand at least the thing, what I am saying, okay. So energy is given, you have to convert into joule. Value of H is given, 6.63 into 10 raised to minus 34 joule second. And mass of neutron is given, 1.67 into 10 raised to minus 27 kg. I am writing for a bada font, Likandra. Okay. So you can definitely understand the thing. So let me solve the answer. Students, what is the, according to de Broglie's wavelength, according to de Broglie's wavelength, what that formula states? The formula states what? Lambda is given by H upon P. What is P stands for? Mass into velocity. Reshma, what is mass into velocity, beta? Under root of 2m into capital E. Okay? Very good, Asmita. Shabash. So students, what is H ka value? We know the value of H. So here M stands for what? Mass of neutron. So what is H here? 6.63 into 10 raised to minus 34 upon. Reshma, what is the next question? But next term, Mn. What is Mn stands for, beta? Mass of neutron. 1.67 into 10 raised to minus 27 into. Now is the energy is given, students. So just simplify this particular term. 0.025 into 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 90. Okay. Just simplify the denominator, multiply, and then find out the law and tell me the answer of lambda in angstrom. Okay, who will tell me the answer in angstrom? Quick. So only the thing is what? Here information given in terms of energy. So we kept energy as it is. Here information is not given in what? Voltages. Okay, who will tell me the answer? Quick. Also, you can find out the answer quick, fast.